they need to be rehoused, you know, from this tragic event. So I feel for them. End of the day, they're humans. They've got to have places to stay themselves. So yeah, for sure. Can't have people on the street.
Yeah, I think it's a great thing. Like, I do know why some people wouldn't appreciate it, because it is quite expensive to live around this area. But they lost their houses, and I think they've lost a lot more than we're losing, like the residents and the local people are losing here.
I think it's a very nice thing to do, because these buildings are quite nice, so it'd be a nice thing for them to move into these places.
Any of these flats in Kensington, I mean, I'm assuming there's not a shortage, you know, it's better than what they're going through now.